Everything points in this direction. Dinosaurs, but they're not subtle. Wherever they go, they leave a mark.
Sounds like someone I know.
Is it Dr. Malcolm? Because that guy, he is out there. Talk about an ego.
As opposed to...
Well, you know, a certain lovable animal behaviorist whose humility has a charm of its own.
Whatever you're doing, thank you for sharing this moment with me. I appreciate every single one of y'all. No, I'm serious. Even if I make just one person's day, my job, well, all of it.
Thank you.
feel like we are getting close.
Owen, are you okay? What is happening?
Little busy right now.
Please tell me you have things under control.
Do you want me to lie?
If it'll calm my anxiety, yes. I'm a bundle of raw nerves.
We're working the problem. We have a helicopter standing by, and they'll attempt to tranquilize the animal from the air.
Attempt? We need success, Dr. Dua, before it can eat Grady and the others.
Now, please don't say that. You believe in the team, right?
You want me to lie?
Heading to pick up the asset.
Civilization, leave them in place. They'll survive in the wilderness without our intervention, right?
Given time to adapt, yes, I'd say they will.
I guess that's something we're all gonna have to get used to. Having dinosaurs out in the world.
Is that you talking, or is that the government?
Claire, I am the government.
Distinctive horns protruding from above the eyes. No other historic carnivore bears these unique, oval, keratin-covered adornments.